Hi, this is Adam from MediaShout Tech Support, and I'm going to show you how to build bullet points in MediaShout 7. I've got a queue here that has five separate text boxes on it. One is the title, and then the four are the points. Here's how it will look in real time. The background comes in, and with each space bar, I get another one of the points. The way you do that is in transitions. You pick your transition, set the duration, and pick steps. For each one, you're going to pick a different step. So that was step one, and you hit apply after each one. The last one is step five, because I've got five items. So that is how you set building bullet points in MediaShout 7.